Good morning, people. Today is August 10th and is the first day of school. I am gonna take you along with me, just with Ricardo, because people, Brenna turned 16. Brenna like the camera. Brenna just don't want to do her own thing nowadays, so I just leave her alone. I'm not forcing her. I'm not doing anything with her. So she just come and tell me, "Bye." She's in 11th grade, people. I cannot believe it that my little baby girl is in 11th grade, people. Brianna just born one day, 11th grade. Oh my gosh. Anyway, guys, Ricardo sleep with me last night, so he's in bed. I am gonna wake him up, and it is now, let me see exactly the time. It's now 3 minutes after seven. I am gonna take him to school so I don't wake him up that early. Because the first day, as I said, I always love to take them to school. Tavia drop Brianna. Take Ricardo and Brenna to school. She don't take the school bus neither. So I'm gonna wake up Ricardo now. Here's Ricardo. 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 Come on, wake up, wake up. Wake up. It's school morning. Come on. Wake up. Come on, wake up. Say good. It's nighttime. Nighttime what? Come on, get out of bed. It's after seven. You wake up a little late this morning because I'm going to take you to school. Tomorrow is not going to be like that. Tomorrow is going to be 6 o'clock because you're going to get the school bus. Come on, wake up, Ricardo. Say good morning. Say good morning. Look in the camera. Wake up. Let them see your jewel running down your mouth and everything. Come on, get out of bed. Take up the sheets. Come on. Come on. Up, up, up to the bathroom. Look at his face. What do you mean? Mm-mm. Look at his face, people. Look at Ricardo's face. Come on. Back to school, a free paper bun. Come on. All right, so Ricardo over here. Ricardo having his breakfast. Ricardo having a toasted peanut butter and
strawberry jam.
Strawberry jam. All right. Mm-hmm. And these guys are so good. I'm going to show you guys the box. Someone introduced me to it and I tried it. And trust me, I get addicted to it. And he's having some orange juice. As soon as it's finished, we're ready to go. Juice here in the fridge. All right, guys, let me show you the box. Hold on. So, guys, this is a box. Trust me, if you buy this for your kids, they would love it. It is so good. This is how it looks. And you just pop it in the toaster just for a minute. Because I love it when it's crisp. You can have it like this, but I love it when it's crisp. It is so good. If you tried it, guys, you are going to get addicted to it also. Super. This is a box here. Just tried it. You will love it. So guys, here is Ricardo, and Ricardo is in full red. Ricardo, turn around, Ricardo. And I'm full red going to school today. Back to school for Ricardo. Alrighty, let's go. So guys, I'm on my way to Ricardo's school. Hopefully, I know I'm gonna be in traffic because, you know, it's the first day, so traffic is a must on the road. But for right now, where I'm at, traffic is a little clear, which is good. So, hopefully stay like that. Kids are at the bus stop waiting for their bus. And the reason I take the reason I'm taking him today because I want him to get his school his bus number on his bag, so you know exactly which bus to take. But he's taking the bus to come home. I was planning to go pick him up. Kids are at the side waiting for their bus. Pick him up back, but I said no, let him get used to his bus, right Ricardo? And Tia is with me. People, for your free paper, I come up early, you know, next week. And next week, Tia?
Yes.
Next weekend, she gone. She gonna leave me again. Coming up until when? Thanksgiving.
Yes.
Thanksgiving. So my free paper bound to people. Cause my help got disappeared from me also. But anyway, guys, when I reach at the school, I will keep you posted, okay? So guys, I thought I was getting a free pass today, but apparently not. I am in traffic, slow moving, bumper to bumper traffic. And I'm about 15 minutes away from it, from his school. Wow. Look at that. Look at that.
Whoa.
Wow, look at that traffic. Look at that traffic, people, all the way, and look at that.
It's from past the stop sign.
Wow.
Yeah.
So guys, we are finally at Ricardo's school. Driving in, we have police parking at the side, so we have to go extra slow, and of course we have traffic. Same way. It's now after 8. Ricardo's school start at 8 o'clock, right, Ricardo? 8:15, right?
What is it?
8 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
And now it's after 8, people, so we're a little late. But I'm telling you, the first day of school always be like hectic.
First day of school gives you like.
The first day of school give you butterfly in the stomach?
Yes.
Okay. All right. People, this parking lot here is crazy. I don't know where. Let me go around this side. Everybody going around. Okay, this is a park. This parking lot is a little crazy, guys. I need a park.
I have butterflies.
You still have butterflies in your stomach? I remember those days. Lady, look where you're going. I'm going to get a park right here. Okay, so I finally get a park. Mm. People, Ricardo, say, man, why you still having your stomach?
A whole lot of butterflies.
A whole lot of butterflies? For what reason? Huh?
Sure.
Look at this, people. Oh my God, I mean. Come on, Ricardo, you're running late already. I have to go in the office to let them put the bus number on your bag. No, we have to stop. She's not coming. She's just like keeping us up. Come on, let us cross. No, they stop us, guys, so we can't cross. Okay. No, we're going.
Do you know any third grade teachers over there? Because they can help you out.
Maybe I have to go in the office and ask.
Well, you have to wait in line.
Okay. It is crazy here because he don't know his classroom, so we have to we have to wait in line to go in the office for him to know his classroom. As you can see, I don't know what way. Look at the line, guys. For the office is long.
Thank you.
So guys, Ricardo is after school. People, I'm telling you, the first day of school, it is really, really crazy. We have to figure out Ricardo's teacher, so name for him to know the classroom, because he didn't that's why it is good to go to open house, and I didn't go to open house. So it make it hard, and me and him. So we have to ask question. We have to ask question about his classroom and the teacher, but we get an answer. So he's now in his class. It's called hectic, people. It is crazy. So we are heading home now. I am going to let him take the bus home, because
have a good day.
You too. It is crazy. Oh Lord. People are looking for Tia come with me, because Tia go on her phone and search up Ricardo. Come on, cross. Where? 39. Ricardo bus here. Yeah, see the bus here, baby. So Ricardo bus here. Ricardo bus just come, and it's now 8:45, and Ricardo, see a lucky thing. Yeah, that's the little boy. Yeah, Tyrese there. Yeah, Ricardo bus. You see, a lucky thing. We can't Ricardo come to school.
I mean,
it's the same time. Yeah. It is crazy. Bye, Ricardo. Saying bye to Ricardo school. See you later. Tia, you see, she have the camera and I record Ricardo when Ricardo was leaving, and Ricardo was waving. And then when she looked at the camera, she didn't press record. So guys, you don't get to see when Ricardo was heading to his classroom and waving to us. So that's it on Ricardo first day, guys. So we will see you in our next vlog. As I always said, guys, I am heading home right now. As I always said, remember to put a smile on someone's face. Tell someone you love them. Until then, stay tuned. Peace.